Hi, my name is Matt Jolly. I'm a research ecologist with the Rocky Mountain Research Station, Missoula Fire Sciences Laboratory. When I started college, I started out as an electrical engineer. And then I realized that being an electrical engineer meant that I had to stay inside all the time. So I started exploring other options. And then I found a program in environmental science, and I got my bachelor's in environmental science from the University of Virginia. And in that process, somehow, through other connections, found my way to Montana for graduate school. Worked here and got a PhD in forestry, and that gives me the opportunity to work both inside and outside, and it's kind of the best of both worlds. So right now we're working on the first revision to the U.S. National Fire Danger Rating System in 40 years. The National Fire Danger Rating System takes information about fuels and weather and combines it together into indices that tell us when fires are likely to happen and what kind of fire we're likely to see on a given day. We can use all of that information to provide better metrics to firefighters so that they can plan their initial response and keep people safe. I love doing work that matters. I love working with people that have a hard job to do and helping guide the research that I do to help provide them the information and tools that they need to do that job as well as they can. We live in a complicated world, and there's lots of things in this world that are changing. Understanding how we can use the information that we have to keep people safe, to manage land effectively, and provide for future generations is the thing that motivates me every day.